The aging of the pigments, the form and degree of yellowing in the painting's background, the thickness of the glass itself, the direction of the brushstrokes from the bottom to the top right. But above all, the original frame by Samuel Morgenstern. The combination of evidence renders it indisputable.
You mean it's genuine?
Without a doubt.